Welcome back to JFM Wrestling. We're going to show the footage in a moment, but as the title of this video suggests, there is some unfortunate news to go over this evening. According to Fightful's Sean Ross Sapp, WWE World Champion Seth Rollins has torn his MCL and partially torn the meniscus in his right knee during his match with Jinder Mahal on the January 15th Monday Night Raw. As of right now, nothing is known as far as what the working plan is for the world title or who his likely WrestleMania opponent CM Punk will now be wrestling of the grandest stage of them all. It's unfortunate timing as he's worked really hard this year to get the chance to headline a night of WrestleMania. No time frame on a return is currently known. The injury is believed to have happened during this sequence during the Jinder and Seth match. I've slowed it down where it looks like he lands and hits his knee. Kudos to Seth for still being able to finish the match even after the injury occurred. Rollins has previously suffered a serious knee tear in his left knee in 2017 during a match in Dublin. Well, that will do it for today. Best wishes and speedy recovery to Seth. If you like this type of content, please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.